Over the course of our lifetimes, we can get shorter. And as we get older, men can lose about an inch on average.
Women, more than two. So why do we shrink as we age? Heather Brown took a look at that good question, and she took it to a NASA astronaut.
So how much have you shrunk?
I'm shrinking as we speak.
About 3/4 of an inch.
I had 18 pairs of slacks I just had shortened at the tailor shop.
Are you serious?
I'm very serious.
Men shrink less than women, who lose about 1/2 inch every decade after the age of 40.
I have to admit, I'm a little starstruck.
Dr. Chell Lindgren learned something about changing heights when he spent 141 days on the International Space Station.
You actually got taller?
Yeah, I did. I was 4'4" before I flew. And no, I'm just kidding.
He stretched an inch.
We thought that that was because of the intervertebral discs, those cushions in between our vertebrae, that those kind of almost inflated and hydrated. There are some recent results that would suggest that maybe is not the case, and it's really just kind of a posture change. We kind of lose the curve, that lower curve in our back, and a little bit of the curve in our upper back. Maybe a mixture of those two of those things.
Ma, you know, you don't look good.
I'm short and I'm old. What did you expect, Princess Di?
Does the opposite happen as we get older?
I think it's called gravity.
The ravages of gravity. And so as we age, you know, we lose muscle tone. And so those are responsible for a lot of the posture that we maintain.
Hunching is really, yeah, it's really bad for you.
And our bones lose bone mineral density and start to weaken.
Some of those vertebrae start to compress along with the discs in between.
And that cartilage becomes less spongy and also starts to compress as well.
Is there anything we can do to slow it down
besides going to the tailor?
It's the prescription just for good health in general, and it's certainly the prescription that we follow in the astronaut office.
We know exercising, like lifting weights and eating right, especially calcium.
When you get older, you know, a lot of different things happen. So,
Heather Brown, WCCO.
Very true.
4 News.
Dr. Chell Lindgren was in town to speak at an HCMC emergency preparedness conference, and he told Heather that he is on the list to go back to space, but it's a long list. Right now, he's helping to support and train other astronauts for upcoming missions.
Cool, we ran into him today.
Yeah.
If you have a good question for Heather, you can email it by going to WCCO.com/links.